people are dead. Next on our news at 10, we'll find out what happens now to the survivors. Car thieves beware, especially in Overland Park, where they have a new way to keep the bad guys guessing. And they're laughing it up for a great cause tonight in Overland Park. We hope you'll join us next for our KMBC 9 News at 10.